Okay, guys, we got a piece of cedar cut here, and we're going to chalk it up in here. Close to center as I can get. Tighten it up. See if we can turn this out a handle on it. Go get one, I'll show you what I'm making. Already got 8 or 10 made. I'm gonna need about 20. Making some bigger, some smaller. Just turning me some handles for my two turning tubes. The other ones I got, these, this is Japanese stuff here, but I got some real high speed steel over here. Let me show you. There's two, for example, there's two right there. At the, I got these off of eBay, good deal on them. Got about 20 of them, all different kinds. Some nice high speed steel right there. It says right there, I didn't even notice that. What does that say? USA. I didn't even notice that. I think it says OICO USA. I think that's what it says. What, I don't know what that means to some of y'all. So still got the plastic on it. Look at that. Come on, it was new. That's brand new. Ain't never been used. Yeah, still got that plastic cover. Protective cover on it. Skew chisel. I got about 6 skew chisel, I think. Anyhow, let's carry on here. Get this tightened up. A hole. I made that handle yesterday and put on there. That's supposed to be on there. It's plastic, no good. It won't fit anyhow. This is a homemade rest I made. I'm gonna have to do a video on that. I put that on there and I can do the whole thing without any moving or anything on long stuff like I was doing. But I might just use this. Well, see, I can't get to all of it, all up on that one, but that's the rest that come with it. Betty, this one, mine, then there's another smaller handle. I got them all sizes. We got all sizes of tubes. Fits down in there and snaps in there with that little button. Tighten that down. And you set it up and then tighten her down in here. Tighten her down right here. I had a little old knob in there, it wouldn't stay tight. Okay, we gotta get it on over here. Yeah. Okay. Let's get going. See how sharp this is. It ain't too bad. I'll probably have to sharpen it in a minute though. Let's get going on this thing. Thank you.
camera.
Try it again, because that camera is right where I need to be standing. See if I can't get y'all fixed on this side. Ah, this is an aggravating mess. It's always... I got it in the wrong position. There we go. Now we're talking. Okay, let's see what that... If I can get to it a lot better like that. There we go, yeah. Trusty stone here. Yeah. It's a good rig. Can't remember what to call it, but Work Sharp. Made by Work Sharp. Rough diamond, fine diamond, ceramic rod, leather, ceramic hook and sharpener. It's a good rig. It works great. Until it needs grinding, you know. Then I got my fender sitting right there. Probably not could have seen it in that lace position. I had the camera, but I got my belt sander set up right side of this thing. Better. See what that'll do.
Either, but it's better than nothing. Thanks. Might not be. This is variable speed, but you have to change this belt. That's the way I can make it. I don't do it. I got it on 1100, but this we're going to leave it set there. I was doing bowls and stuff like I want to do. I can't complain much for $100. Now, what I do like about it is getting a cut. It's 32-inch. I think that's what it is. 32-inch length on it. That allows me to do those spindles I'm doing for my chair. Well, I made a video. I don't think I got it created yet.
Yeah, you see now my handle, see it won't work. Bumps my wrist when I get up close like this. So I just made me a handle out of cedar. Put on there. Works pretty good. I forgot to saw that all square. That's one problem right there. Forgot to saw it all good and square. About got her. another. Yeah, my like my wrist. It saved me a lot of aggravation and time. Boy. Do the whole thing, not have to stop and move that wrist. Big one. See what we got on that size there. I'm showing my caliper. I don't know what. Do it. I don't know where in the world it's at right now. 5/8, it's just right. My handy dandy pencil holder on my tape. Down there and mark 8 inches. About 8 inches. Mark. Pretty cool. I got a video on that. Yeah, let's see if we can get this thing fed. Different shape here. I haven't made one like this yet. I'm gonna put my up on it some now. Yeah, I'm trying to bust it right here. That's what's bad about that. Too tight. Try to bust on you.